Hi, welcome to Today's Point. In this video, we are going to learn how to create a new Excel file, create a new template, and also how to close a workbook. Let's see those one by one. First of all, I'll show you how to go for it. So I can go to Start, All Programs, select Excel 2016. The moment you click on 2016, you'll get this kind of options, which will say which kind of workbook you want to open, blank workbook, some other expense workbook. So for this video, I'll just start for this blank workbook. When you create a blank workbook, this is the window screen which you'll get. All these options available. Next is, if you want some other workbook with another template, you can go to File, New, and these are all loads of different templates which are available. So I'll select some basic template here, let's say Expense Trends Budget. So once I click on this Expense Trends Budget, it will ask me to download. So I'll just click on Create and the template will be downloaded. In this template, there are already inbuilt charts and the data available. This can be used. This is a just expense calculator according to month wise. If you see here, if I change some data, let's say this data I'll change up out of 375. If I change it to 200, the graph also changes. So you can see the graph changes. If I change it to 250, the graph changes. So this template can be used. Next one, how do we close an Excel file? It's very simple. You can just click on this close button and you'll get an option. Yeah, if you close this button, it will get an option that is save, don't save. So right now I'll not save this file. Similarly, that was one method. The second method is you can just close, go to File and click on close. And you can just close the workbook. So in this video, we have seen how to create a new workbook, another with a template, and to close a file. That's all for this video.